I've just been speaking to Dr. Tara Smith, Professor of Epidemiology at Kent State University College of Public Health in Ohio. I asked her first about the new record figures in the United States, 3,900 deaths from COVID-19 in one day. 3,900 deaths from COVID-19 in one day. This latest daily figure from the States, of course, that's the equivalent of well over a 9/11 every day. That's the equivalent of well over a 9/11 every day.